Hey everybody, Ryan here, Humphrey Family Homestead, and I wanted to introduce you to the new seed starters. I spent about an hour last night on live stream putting some seeds into these solo cups and chatting with some people, and it was a whole lot of fun, and I hope next time y'all join us. These four cups over here are ghost pepper, and these three over here are the black vernissage tomatoes. I don't know if I'm saying that right. I'm probably butchering it, but I had a few like of the fresh seeds that I had ordered from Pepper Joe's of the ghost pepper, and I also had a dried Reaper pod, the Carolina Reaper seeds. Did I say ghost pepper? I think I said ghost pepper. I meant Carolina Reaper. So I had a Carolina Reaper pod that had a bunch of seeds in it, and I split it open. And so in each cup is one of the seeds I ordered from Pepper Joe's, and two or three of the dried, darker colored Carolina Reaper seeds. So there's about, I would say, four or five in each cup. So hopefully we get, hey, what are you doing over here, B? Get out of here, B. And then with the tomatoes, I put a whole bunch. I put like four or five of the tomato seeds in each cup. I'm hoping for a bunch of sprouts. If I get too many sprouts, I can always pull some and transplant them into the 72 cell starter that I have in there. Kind of leery against using it, which is why I used the solo cups. Go ahead, if you got some spare time, watch the video, the live stream from yesterday. It's an hour long, but I ask a lot of questions that I get some answers and from the people in the chat, and then other questions go unanswered. So I would really appreciate some comments on that video helping me with some of the questions I have. Because like I said before, I am new at this. And so I got them outside. This bee is really enjoying this little corner of the porch. I'm not even sure what kind of bee it is. It doesn't look familiar. Anyways, they're out here in the shade, but it's warm outside. We have about two or three straight weeks coming of 100 degrees. This corner of the porch will not get any really direct sunlight. I gotta get away, this bee is trying to get me. This corner of the porch will not get any direct sunlight, so it's just out here for warmth. I move it to this area right here when I wanted to get some direct sunlight. So just come outside to check on the stuff and make a little video explaining to y'all kind of what's been going on. We had a storm come through the other day, and so we took the porch swing down. I gotta put that back up, but yeah, just figured look at all those weeds. Goodness, I gotta get to work out here. All right, y'all, appreciate you watching. Stay tuned for some more videos. Bye.